الذين آمنوا وتطمئن قلوبهم بذكر الله ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب.
Big difference between the life here and the life in the hereafter. We don't know how it's going to be, but we believe in it. How? We don't know. Like the man who came to the Imam Abu Hanifa, and he said, oh, you said people will be punished with the fire. And you said the most disobedient person is Iblis, Shaitan. And we believe that Shaitan was created from
fire.
How will he be punished with the fire? Abu Hanifa, rahmatullahi, he got stone, mud, stone, and he hate him. Imam, why you? He said, see, you've been created from the mud, and I punished you with the mud.
Ask yourself now, are you a visionary? Just like some of us want to build empires. How about worrying about your next life? What have you invested in your next life? This is what you need to ask yourself, that what have you invested in your next life? Because that's what's going to count the most.